Harris hawk. Now, Harris hawks, they are an American species of bird. Arizona is the main area that you can actually find this particular species. So you can see him having a great bit of fun circling around up nice and high. Please come back. And hopefully, let's handle it. Let's see if we can get a nice dive in. He's coming, he's going around the back of the trees. Hey, mind your heads, here he comes. Nice, lady! That's it, you have a little sit in the tree. There we go, well done. Is that your exercise done for today? Okay, now Brock here, like I said, little male Harris hawk. They are an American species of bird. Now, they are very, very widespread. They actually come from an area called... Okay, here he comes. So you can see that they have got fantastic eye for coordination. They have got the ability to catch a piece of food in the air.
Nice.
Now, with all the birds that we have here, they obviously have to be happy with 100% of their life. So what we're going to try and do in Brock now is show you one last thing. We want to show you the one who is happy. So Hannah's got his pet carrier down the bottom. Let's see if we can get him to fly into there. So you can do it from there, Hannah. So Brock, in your box. That's it, slow down. Slow down. There we go, give him a nice little clap. Bless him, well done, Brock.